We had an old horse trailer that we no longer needed. We found this young couple who wanted to make a barista out of it and call it Cowboy Coffee. This is the finished results, and I think it turned out awesome. Thank you, Ty and Kara. God bless you both. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful career at being a barista. Go to cowboycoffeeelv.com to find out more about the wonderful story. Don't forget to like and subscribe.